I mean, is this going to be the most fun bowl game in all of existence? I think it might.
This is the first bowl named after a human being.
Congrats to him. The Jimmy Kimmel Bowl. Well, all those bowls' names are silly anyway.
Hey, you mean that? You're not going to ruin my mood. That things are really turning around in 2021. Anyway, these are...